Well, that was at least more interesting than the game has to offer. Welcome to the new episode of To The Point. In 2008, a small WiiWare application got released under the name My Aquarium. It was a fish tank simulator made by the good people of Hudson. It was one of their first projects on the service and became one of the best-selling WiiWare games to date. Almost 2 years later, they're coming with a sequel, My Aquarium 2, with more tanks, attributes and fish than you ever could imagine. This is where the fun actually ends, since you pretty much get what you paid for. More of the same. In many cases, that isn't a bad thing, but here, it doesn't make you want to buy the game for the second time. Besides that, there's also DLC in the works. Yes, DLC. Packs with free items for 100 points each. I can't really comment on this, since at the time of recording, none of the packs are out yet. For newcomers, I don't really know. In my opinion, if you want to buy a virtual fish tank, you should go for Sanquaria, or Aquaspace as it's called in North America. It may lack the ability to share your tank, but in the end, it does give you a lot of replay value. My Aquarium 2 is hard to review. The 2008 version is pretty equal to the 2010 one, and for newcomers there is the just released Sanquaria. On these facts, I can't give the game any higher than a 4.5. This has been Dan, over and out.